Home when I was three, didn't leave very much to my mommy, just his old guitar and an empty bottle of booze. Now I don't blame him, cause he run in hand, but the meanest thing that he ever did was before he left, he went and named me Sue. Well, he must have thought that it was quite a joke, and it got a lot of laughs from lots of folks. Seems I had to fight my whole life through. Some cow would giggle and I'd get red, and some guy would laugh and I'd bust his head. I tell you, life ain't easy for a boy named Sue. Well, I grew up quick and I grew up mean. My fist got hard, my wit got keen. I roamed from town to town to hide my shame. But it made me a vow to the moon and the stars that I'd search the hungry tongues and bars and kill that man. Give me that awful name. Well, it was Gatlinburg, mid-July. I just hit town and my throat was dry. But I stopped and had myself a brew. Had an old saloon on the street of mud. There at a table, dealing studs at the dirty. Man stopped and made me see. Well, I knew that snake was my own sweet dad. The one I pictured at my mother's head. And I knew that scar on his cheek and his evil eye. He was big and bent, gray and old, and I looked at him and my blood was cold, and I said, my name is Sue! How do you do? I ain't gonna die! That's what I told him. Well, I hit his heart right between the eyes, and even down to my surprise, he come up with a knife, got up a piece in my ear. But it busted a chair right across the teeth and crashed the wall and into the street, kicking and gouging in the mud and the blood and the beer. I tell you, I fought top of it, but I really can't remember when. You kick like a mule and you bend like a crocodile. I heard him laugh and then I heard him cuss. He went for his gun, but I pulled mine first and he stood there looking at me. And I thought it was mine. And he said, son, this world is rough, and if a man's gotta make it, he's gotta be tough. And I knew I wouldn't be there to help you along. So I gave it a name and I said goodbye. I knew that I got the crocodile. And it's that name that helped to make you strong. Now you just fought one hell of a fight, and I know you hate me and you got the right to kill me now, and I wouldn't blame you if you do. You ought to thank me before I die for the gravelly guts and the spit in your eyes. Cause I'm the son of a bitch and then you serve. Yeah, what could I do? What could I do? I got old shook up and I threw up my guns and I called him a pa and he called me a son. Come away with a different point of view. And I think about it now and then, every time I try and every time I win. Blommenkinders, ik stel je even voor aan de band. Op de piano Arno Landsberg. Country boy on the bass guitar, Barry Cock. Achter mij op drums, Thijs Vonk. Mijn naam is Elko Wijtering, goedemiddag. En hier naast mij op gitaar, het wonder van de peel, de master van de telecaster.